at school, I was always sort of like pushed towards university, and it just wasn't going to be like, it just didn't feel right for me, sort of thing. So I wanted to do something else, still get into a position where I can go somewhere and like learn a trade or learn a skill or something like that. And yeah, I had a look around, and EDF seemed to be the one at the time. Put in my application, went for an interview, and yeah, that was, the rest is history. First of all, I'd just say, like, go for it. There's nothing out there quite like it, which will offer the same level of education, the same level of, like, almost like comradeship, the stuff we have here. And also all the stuff you can get outside whilst living away from home, for example. There was some fantastic opportunities. I went skydiving. I learnt to snowboard down there. It's not just the stuff they can offer you in work, it's the external stuff as well. As I mentioned, there's plenty of routes for progression. I mean, having just come out of the apprenticeship, it's quite hard to say where I'll end up in like 10 years' time, but there are plenty of opportunities to carry on with EDF Energy, whether it's here or somewhere else.